I have two Beagles. This is Clutch, and he is a 50-50 mix of Beagle and English Bulldog. He is almost 2 years old. He'll be 2 years old in July, so a couple more months. And then we have Pilkington. Pilkington is only 6 months old, and he is 1/4 Beagle and 3/4 English Bulldog. So they're both Beagles, but they have very different looks. They're both rescues from the state of Ohio. They get along great. Good boy. Run back here, and Pilkington loves his little run time.